The importance of telehealth and the reason the VA is investing in it is, quite simply, it increases veterans' access to care.
Bringing healthcare closer to home is the goal of the St. Cloud VA. And today, veterans and their families were able to get a first-hand look at the three types of technology that are helping them do just that. The first is a live video connection between the veteran and their provider called clinical video telehealth. This technology allows the veteran to talk to a specialist through a camera rather than traveling to a clinic. The second delivers healthcare directly to the veteran's home. Veterans manage their health by using a monitor the VA provides that can track the status of their chronic conditions. And for veterans with diabetes, the third technology, called Store and Forward, takes pictures of their retinals and then sends this information to Minneapolis.
It provides patients specialty care services in a quicker manner than what they may be able to get if they go to the actual specialty clinic.
The ease of telehealth is not only helping veterans, but providers as well.
It reduces our cost and enables us to spread the knowledge, spread the expertise of our physician staff to a larger population of veterans.
The VA hopes today's fair showed veterans that they can still have quality care, but can leave the car at home.
We want to use these technologies to help them stay healthy and not be waiting in traffic to get to the VA.